Hello everybody, my name is Elsat and welcome to my Outlast walkthrough. Outlast with Survival walkthrough with the fastest speedrun. The only way to do this is beating the game on normal mode because of the enemy's attacks. Start.
Sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Could be Hope. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Come on.
Very scared. That's where Park is the one who sent this message to Mask Upshur.
Park. They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
Patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Then we'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. Three.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging plane.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
this will be the same way. But this time with any percent fall. Stories outside of class. On the floor! Motherfuckers!
Hands where I can see them!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy.
You are the crazy.
I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Fuck you all. Whistleblower. Let's wait here.
You think you're safe in there, wallflower? Pretty flower? Fucking. I'll open you up. Open you up and show you. Thank you for.
Perfect.
Come and join our therapy session. Here, take the plate. Look around in our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
I don't think so.
No. You do those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
As you wish.
Look around, the fuck I'm trying to go. Come back here!
Come on. Yes, kill him. This will be enough. Don't! I lost 1 second. Don't stop now. I don't think so. You fucking crazy.
You stay there and cook.
I don't think so. Think so. Don't slow down, please. Please.
Feed me!
go away!
Don't hit me, please. That's it. I don't think so. Okay then.
Leadville 911, what's your emergency?
11:35.
Whalen Park. You couldn't just keep your mouth shut.
I don't.
Couldn't just play along.
I don't.
But you're done talking now.
Because. You deserve to die.
Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Thank you.
personnel. An emergency evacuation is in process. Please proceed immediately.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid.
Oh God! One of them's coming! It's not even human anymore! Fuck it!
It. You can do it. That's it. Okay, now up here. This is good.
Small piece of flesh between us and the blood.
You want to give him
where am I?
A gift for the Grand.
Fucking labyrinth. Come on! Don't do this to me!
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Weak! Give him to the groom! For once we agree.
That's it. 21 minute into 15 seconds.
Oh God, you're okay. Tell me you're okay. It's making you suffer when I. Why would you do something like that to yourself? Rather die than be with me.
I can't jump. Let's wait here. Thank you. That's it. He's coming. Okay.
Smell of my love's armor. Darling. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. Savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets what he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise. I'll be a different man. I want a family. A legacy. Be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... Here. I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the
Well, 12 hours later.
Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please!
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You're not even worth straining up.
Oh, God!
Bleed, please.
Now it's my turn.
You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake, for the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes.
I don't think so. Stop it! Help! Bang. Okay.
Get back here!
Go. Faster! Because you deserve to die. Come on! That's it. That's excellent. Wait. You deserved it.
You can hang like the rest of you. Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary.
Stop it!
Hold still! God
damn it, what are you? Ah! No! Damn it, darling! No, you need to be hey! Ah! Ah!
Finally. I did it.
We could have been beautiful.
Shut the fuck up and die. And the final chapter. Motherfucker!
No one can know! No one!
I don't think so. No help. You deserve to die. Just like Chris Walker. Thirty-six minutes and 25 seconds. I did it under 40 minutes.
That button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. We got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoics with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
The answer is... yes.